Hello everyone, I am Amit Ray, Chief Geophysicist with Celesto Energy, having 15 plus years of experience in reservoir characterization, QI processes, and machine learning applications in seismic reservoir characterization. With the advent of more meaningful seismic attributes coupled with complexity and non-uniqueness of the reservoir characterization problem, AI machine learning techniques can play an important role in this area by making the processes more efficient. My talk is on automated seismic facies classifications using advanced unsupervised learning techniques. Using relevant seismic multi-attributes, these techniques perform the process faster and thereby helps in mapping the facies distribution and identifying the sweet spots effectively. In this study, we used two such unsupervised classification techniques, namely self-organizing map, SOM, and generative topographic mapping, GTM. In SOM, data vectors are statistically projected onto a lower dimensional latent space, preserving the geometrical relationship between the data points, whereas GTM is based on probabilistic representation of the data vectors in the latent space. This study demonstrates the efficacy of these two advanced classification techniques in bringing out the reservoir facies distribution using relevant seismic multi-attributes. Lateral facies changes associated with the channel, crevasse display, point bar, and floodplains were clearly identified in the study, which were otherwise not obvious on the individual attributes. These unsupervised classification techniques are extremely beneficial in the exploration stage where well data availability is generally minimum. Myself, along with my co-authors Rajasthan Dandapani from Telestro Energy and Sumit Verma from the University of Texas Permian Basin, are thankful to EAGE AAPG Digital Subsurface Platform for giving the opportunity to present and share our findings from this study. Thank you.